Garret Martin describes France's first nuclear test and tells why France continued to conduct nuclear tests in Algeria after the country gained independence.
I mean, when the French test their first nuclear weapon in 1960, they're only the fourth country to join the club. So I think there's also a sense for de Gaulle that its prestige, by being a nuclear power, it sort of symbolically speaks to France's importance. The first test happened on the 13th of February 1960 in the Algerian desert. So I think they picked that location because it was probably quite remote away from population centers, although subsequent studies or subsequent evidence that came out later showed that there was a lot of environmental damage and there was a lot of sort of environmental costs to nearby populations. Now, the question about why were they able or how were they able to conduct tests after 1962, once the Algerian War came to an end and Algeria became independent? Well, really, the simple answer is that there was a secret annex, or there was a secret part of the agreement that was not made public, where France was allowed to conduct a certain number of tests over a period of 4 years after independence. So they had the authorization to continue tests at least until 1967.